na ako. Oh,
oh, nagkala ko
dun. Kanina ka, sabi ko, ay, ganyan na rin ako.
Yes. Yeah, yeah. Well, I really maintained the look I got from the movie after Hello, Love, Goodbye. Parang sabi ko na, since I'm in this state of physical fitness already, and it's really serving me well right now. I mean, hindi lang physically, but really more on how I move. I'm healthier, I'm better, I think better, I sleep better, I work better.
So, you sleep better?
Sleep better as well.
Ang daming ginagawa.
Yeah. Mas okay ka talaga na healthy ka. And so far, I'm maintaining it. Na parang nakuha ko na yung rhythm. So it became my lifestyle already. So parang ayoko na siyang ilan. I'm in this state already, so tutuloy ko na siya.
Saka yung food niya, okay siya sa food niya. Talagang inaayos niya talaga yung food.
So,
food
how did skin. You achieve it? How long was it?
Three months.
Oh,
three consistent months.
Wow. So walang, you're in IF now?
Yes, and then eating right. Mm-hmm. Pero syempre, we'll not forget the cheats in between.
Which is
burger, fries.
Syempre!
Fast food tayo. But syempre, yung 6 days na yun, yun yung most crucial. And the first month is always crucial. You just have to find your passion and your dedication to the goal.
Pero para ay question, sorry, ay question. Syempre nasanay ka before na parang kumakain ka yung mga kinak. 'Di ba? We treat us.
Yes, it's good to serve. And then ano, good limba parang choices lang yan. Let's say okay pa rin lumabas. You choose the healthier option. Let's say if you're gonna have meat, just have fish instead. You're gonna have pork, just have chicken. Mga ganun. Switching. Just switch mo lang siya na parang pakabusog ka muna dito sa healthier option tsaka ka tumikim. Ganun kasi yung technique ko. I stuff myself with kamote or saging na saba before eating anything para busog ka na. And then sige, you eat less.
Ay, nakabang mimili na ako ng kamote.
Yeah. Yun yung technique. And
hilaw o?
Well naman pa. Okay. Come on, ano ba yun pa?
May trainer ka?
Yes, I have a trainer. Yes.
About your workout?
Workouts very diversified. Yung trainer ko mix and matches a lot of workouts na really helped me a lot in, you know, achieving the body that I have now. And yun parang kaya lang kasi now 20% na lang si workout. 80% it's what you really take in, what's inside. So kahit workout ka ng malala, yet babawiin mo siya sa kain.
Wala rin.
Scrap din yung workout. Nothing will happen.
What was